under safety. Face coverings continue to be required regardless of vaccination status on board Metrolink trains and at stations.